I would like to report a murder. They shot my best friend dead in the street at 7:30 p.m. They whisked us around the corner, telling us it was unsafe. The articles will reassure many that no police were harmed. That's what the idea of safety was referencing. He was that younger brother that did everything better than me. Everything better until he wasn't so good at comprehending the officer's words. We screamed that they were there to help you. I'm glad you couldn't comprehend the lies we told you. The officer that shot you 3 times, pop, 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 with a purpose. The one who shot to kill because he could not possibly reach for cuffs or batons or backup was not, in fact, there to help you. He was there to shoot you. He was there to cower behind a weapon in power. He was there to be lied for and covered up everything. He was there not to notify the family until we were left to deduce from Gada asking if we'd heard from her brother. So when I look you in the eyes and tell you what happened, don't ask me how I'm doing. Don't exhale a sigh of relief for the officers being unharmed. The mourners, spectators, and murderers are alive. Faras is dead, so I would like to report a murder. They shot my best friend dead in the street at 7:30 p.m.